Kolbe Catholic College's vocational education and training opportunities are some of the most diverse in the state, offering students the chance to complete multiple certificates while studying a VET pathway at school. Dependent on the subjects chosen in senior school, students can attain one or more certificates across a range of industry areas, including hospitality, retail, furnishing, information technology, business, and sport and recreation.
Kolbe Catholic College is a co-educational community for Years 7 to 12 students. We offer a broad curriculum so that our students can experience both a university pathway and a vocational pathway, and we're blessed to have outstanding facilities for teaching and learning.
As well as offering a range of opportunities to attain certificates, students are afforded the opportunity to apply for entry into profile courses which are completed at one of the many institutes of technology in the metropolitan area. Those students intent on accessing TAFE for their future studies undertake career and enterprise as well as workplace learning as part of their overall school program.
Here at Kolbe Catholic College, it gives us great learning opportunities. I have chosen to study careers and enterprise in Certificate 1A in business. The reason I have chosen this is because it will be the most beneficial for me to get into university.
Throughout the years, the college community has established strong relationships with employers, including those industries in the Kwinana Rockingham region. Some students secured part-time employment as a result, while others gained traineeships or apprenticeships because of their dedication and commitment. One of the areas of growth within the college has been the opportunity for students to access an apprenticeship pathway, completing the Pre-Apprenticeships in Schools program in Year 11 and continuing with a school-based apprenticeship in Year 12.
At Kolbe Catholic College, me and many other students assist in the IT department. We do many different things, such as helping from emails to re-downloading applications. It builds a big relationship between me, teachers and students. It also helps my interpersonal skills and confidence.
With a strategic plan of striving for excellence in all we do, those students who choose a vocational pathway are challenged and encouraged to embrace the ideals of the college's plan of achieving excellence.